Got this quick shot sit stopper burning on there. It's got it, you know, makes like a colorful flame. Problem is it, the tubes kind of came apart, so I threw one in there anyway. But the tube kind of came apart, so that gives kind of a colorful flame as it cleans. That's the stopper. Okay. Probably won't come through the camera that much. Colorful flame. Here's a flash. See if it shows up. No, it doesn't really show up. So much on the film. But it's the cleaning stuff. You don't want to breathe this stuff in though. Pre-measured, but it kind of came apart on me. You just put the whole cardboard tube in. So I had to dump some of the stuff out. So but there's one filled and ready for next time. Use it about once a week. But spilled some of the stuff out of here. So it's not good. A little bit log over. So. And it gives off these colorful flames. But,
it's really windy outside, and you can start to hear some raindrops falling here.
I'm using this stuff to clean the fireplace, this Rutland Quick Shot Sit Stopper. You throw it in about once a week to keep things clean. But hearing how cold it is out there, thought I'd leave a little fire going. Hopefully, help keep everybody warm out there. So here it's pretty cool.
A quick search of my YouTube channel, you should be able to find a bunch of material that'll be helpful to your maintenance needs, and links to tools and parts used in the videos can be found in the descriptions below.